First, let's meet our next top squad by Cox.